close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. Hello friends, in this video we will learn how to grow oleander from cuttings in water. Choose a healthy, mature oleander plant to harvest the cuttings. Take at least 5 to 6 inch long cuttings from the upper growth.
Water in thoroughly.